Hi guys, thank you for commenting, liking and subscribing. I really appreciate it. So today we are going to be reviewing some Shopkins, and I just bought two today, and let's get started. So here we have Cheeky Cherries, and they both have a green stalk because they're like sisters and they're attached together, and a green leaf, a red body because they're cherries. One sister has got one eye closed and one eye open, and one sister has got two eyes open, and they have both got their mouth open, they've both got little noses, they're both flapping each other's hand here, and they've got two little arms here. And to be their friend, I thought of Mixie and Maxie. So Mixie and Maxie are friends. They both mix, and Mixie is pink and she's got one arm here, and Maxie is a silver pup, and Mixie is like, both of her eyes are open, she's smiling, and Maxie is like looking at her nose because she's so dizzy, and she's still laughing as well. They have both got some buttons here to turn them on and off. Beep. And next we have got Royal Cupcake. So she has got two pink ears, she's got a gold tiara, some white frosting here with some like white sprinkles, and she's got a pink like cupcake topping. She has got a light pink cover to hold the bun in. One of her eyes is open and one of her eyes is shut. And she is happy. To be her friend, I thought of Scones. Because Scone is very flavoured as well. So he has got his gold toppings and the bottom. He has got some cream and some yellow stuff down. Some strawberries and some cream. And he is looking up and he is like a grin. And he's got his littlest tiny nose. We have got Sweet Pin. That stopped for me. Oopsie, I dropped him. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Sorry. And Sweet Pea has got a green like pod to hold him, and he's got a light green pea pod, and the top little pea has got his eyes shut and is smiling, and the second he has got the same eyes closed and smiling, and the last one is looking up and just a normal face like this. These friends, I thought, are wild cats. Ah, don't get me! He's so wild. He has got green. Stalk and an orange carrot. One of his eyes is open, one of his eyes is shut, and he is smiling. Well, he's laughing because he's being very, very wild, and he's like this. One eyebrow up, one eyebrow down. Ah! I've got next we have got next we have got Candy Apple. She is a pink apple. One of her eyes is shut. One of her eyes is closed. She is laughing or smiling. We've got two little arms here and a white stick. To be a friend, I thought of the charm, the lish donut. And she has got pink frosting, blue sprinkles, her eyes are looking right, I think, and she's smiling. And she has got a metallic back. I'm metallic! You made a perfect match to you! Next, we have got Lily. She likes reading books. That's why she's got a blue book here. Her eyes are looking at the book. And one eyebrow's up and one eyebrow's down. And she's like, ooh! And she's holding the book. And she's got a plug socket to snip her in. And a red lamp. Dear friend, I thought of Chatter. And Chatter is this telephone. And I'm just going to ring somebody. And he has got his telephone here. And like the string to move it up and down. Got his blue curly whirly and some numbers on the side around here, and his eyes are both looking this way, and he is laughing. shade of blue and some purple here. His eyes are looking up here like this, and he is smiling. She's got a strawberry on top of her and some icing. And so it fades into blue. And she's brown and she's got some ears. And her little puppy tail here. And she is looking up here, the same as Bailey baseball glove. And she has got her little mouth round here. And here she is. Next we have Strawberry Kiss. She is a charm and she has got some green leaves, white blossoms, and her eyes are closed and she is laughing, and she is a translucent colour all around her. Next we have got Mandy Moose, and she has got some white mousse and she has got some little anklers, some ears and a yellow belt, and she is brown at the bottom, and she is looking a normal way. She has right now two black nostrils and she's smiling. There she is. And that's it for today, because I have run out of time. And please can you comment down below and like